And perhaps the best news of all, our new hit single, Hey Hey, went gold today.
It's been trending worldwide. It's Pee-wee Herman's favorite song.
Hashtag Hey Hey. And we know what you want, so get closer to your TVs, because we are going to perform Hey Hey live for you right now in 3, 2.
MCMIZ,
Johnny Drip Drip.
A lot of haters out there putting us on blast.
When it's time to go,
we roll like Miz and Morrison.
Hey, hey, hey. Ho, ho, ho.
Those turd cutters in the ring, we about to serve them.
Ha, ha.
First up,
yeah.
We're trying to determine
why you pandering clowns always scream the same sermon. You're not a new day, your new version of Pee-wee Herman.
We chose this business, I came back with a purpose.
Without daddy co-signing, the Usos would be worthless.
How many smones it take to make a dynasty to doo-doo?
It only takes you two. Here we go.
Here we go.
Miz and Morrison. Hey, hey. Ho, ho, let's go. Miz and Morrison. Hey, hey. Ho, ho.
Yeah.
Miz and Morrison. Hey, hey.
Ooh.
Ho, ho, ho.
This is no time to interrupt Miz and Morrison.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Nah, out of respect, we was gonna let y'all finish that, but we cannot let you do that. Pee-wee Herman got more street cred than both of you two.
Both of y'all.
How dare you two? How dare you come out and interrupt our live performance?
We're out here spreading good news and you come out with this negative downer energy.
I mean, what do you want anyway? At WrestleMania, John defended the SmackDown Tag Team Championship titles. And guess what? He won. So why are you two here?
Because last time we checked, you two are the tag team champions, which means you and you had to defend both titles, Oos.
That wasn't the match, Oos. It was him versus him.
I see what you're doing. You're trying to drive a wedge between us, but newsflash, I got his back. Everyone else gets my front.
And besides the point, the Usos and the New Day injured The Miz, so I couldn't compete at WrestleMania. And guess what? I'm still not medically cleared, and I can't compete tonight. So we will see you two later.
See ya.
Hey, Morrison.
Bye.
Way to carry the team, Morrison. Way to carry Miz.
Oh!
Morrison, way to carry him.
People at home, don't you dare be sour. Clap for your world-famous seven-time champs. And feel the power!
It's a new day, yes it is!
Oh, I can't wait to hear this explanation. More sour grapes from another also-ran.
Y'all ain't Lil Boosie on Instagram Live. You can't do whatever you want. Now, the original match planned for WrestleMania did not go on as planned, so it only makes sense to me that if one member of each team got to compete at WrestleMania, the other members of each team get to compete for those adorable, kissable, lickable tag team championships.
What part of medically not cleared do you and do...
What we came out here to tell you is that after consulting with WWE management, Fox executives, Martha Stewart, Dakota Fanning, Lil Wayne, Lil Kim, and Freddie Prinze Jr. on a Zoom call turned happy hour, they got a little bit too crazy. We have been informed that next week it will be Jey Uso versus The Miz versus Big E in a triple threat match for the SmackDown Tag Team Championships. Player, player!
I love it. It's all about the tag team titles next week with one representative from each team, Jey Uso, The Miz, and Big E.